Hi, kids. It's Pepper, and today we're going to open some num noms. And we got the snow cones and the slime dippers. And I love the slime dippers because the slime and the slime dippers color change. And you could put water in these two, and you can make snow, like real snow cones. So, open right here. Open. Oh, there's a surprise. Let's open it. I got a green shovel. It's so cute, and it's also glittery, and hearts everywhere, and has a cute little bow. Shelf open. What is this? There's num noms. Guys, there's num noms in here. Cage 5 Kids, we got it open. Look at all these num noms. Oh, so let's check out all our num noms. Look at this one. It's a walrus, but I think it's a little jelly bean. Comment down below if you think it's a jelly bean. This one is a corn pop, and it's a little bunny with glasses, and it's glittery. This one is a squishy jelly bean. It's green, and it has a bow on top. This one is cheese. These one are blueberry grapes. This one, I don't know what it is. This one, I don't know what it is. And here we have our sand. Stump it all in. Ooh, it's pinky red. Pour it in. Oh my God, it's turning into snow already. Ooh, it looks snowy. That's because it is snow. It smells like raspberry. Let's dump these in. Let's dunk them in and try to find all seven. Okay, 5 Kids, next we're gonna do the Num Num Slime Dippers. Ooh, here's our surprise. Slime, and we can open our surprises.
Scissors Express.
Cut. Oh, it's a little strawberry cookie. That is so cute. I think it's a little strawberry macaroon. It smells like plastic. It smells like rubber. Oh yay, it's a straight one. We got the one just like Charlie did. If you've seen her before on her other videos, we got the same one. It's a little cow. I don't know what it is actually. Ooh, it's purple slime. Ugh. Ooh, I think it's sticky. Ooh. Stamp it out. I think I see the surprise num num. They're blueberries. There's glitter in here. I love the glitter in this. This is so cool. Oh, nah, doesn't smell good. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. This is wiggly slime. Ugh. Cage 5 Kids, we're gonna open the other one, then the last snow cone. Straight one. We got the same one as Charlie again. It's a little giraffe. Don't think it color changes. That is so cool. Let's open our next one. We got a match. We got another cute little cow. Ooh, it's green. It's green. It's green. It's green. Just like Charlie's again. Okay, guys, let's take the green slime out. Woo! Oh my God, it has confetti in it. And look, we got a little strawberry cut in half, just like Charlie's again. Look at all the confetti. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. If I mix these two slimes up, I bet it will come beautiful. Oh my God, look at that. Oh, you can't even take it apart. Well, you can, but there's a little bit of purple and a little bit of green. Oh my God. You could just play with this all day when it's mixed up. Now you can't take it apart, see? That's cool. Cage 5 Kids, we are going to open the last snow cone. And this time we are going to mix the snow cone with the two colored slimes. Open the top. Woo. Here's our surprise. Don't even know what's in there. Scissors. This is the last time I'm gonna tell you. Always have an adult help you because scissors are really dangerous. Oh, so we got a purple and not glittery. Wait, glittery. Snow cone thing. We got it. Let's see who our num nums are. Okay, let's open. Oh my God, look at all the num nums. These two are double, they're two unicorns. got a little birdie, and it's just like this one. Jelly bean. Got jelly bean. Some cute little berries. Kiwi. Lemon. And we also have a mint bunny. Here's our snow cone, and we can put it in. Hold on. Ooh. Smells like pineapple. It really smells like pineapple. I wonder what's gonna happen when we put it together. Okay, so there, and a little bit of purple. And mix. Let's see what it makes. Well, it makes like this crunchy slime. Yeah, it kind of stays together, but kind of crunchy and sticky. Really, really like it. Oh my God, that is so gross. Oh my God, Age 5 Kids, this slime is so cool, but comment down below which one you like best. The little ones, the bigs, or these little ones. And have a great day. Bye, Age 5 Kids. Moon.